Hello and welcome, I'm Stormo, and where were we? We were looking out that window, pretty much. And we've just come up that elevator, we're going to go through this door. Trying to remember if bad things will happen if I get spotted up here. Don't think so. Nope, that guy's not going to shoot us, so no one else is either. There are probably security guards. Those are some nice monitors. Oh, we could nick one. I don't know if we should, though. Probably a bad idea to do that for the moment. Let's head this way. And I have a... It's a very nice building, this, actually. That's an alarm. I don't think I should hack that alarm. We could hack it to disable it, but...
This is unacceptable! I need to get into Legion Lab immediately! Yes, I understand that I'm the one who lost my access card, but it's your job to provide me with a new one immediately! I have important...
I was just wondering if I could talk to him. Can't. Okay, let's head...
So, I'm trying to pry this candy bar loose, right?
Right.
Round through here. Good tug, and suddenly the everyone's talking, which is interesting.
Can't let you in. Access to the lab is strictly forbidden without a Lee Gang access pass.
Damn it. Must have left it at my desk. Be back in a bit.
Okay, I guess we need to get a Lee Gang access pass. Need to solve that guy's problem. Yeah. I'm just trying to do this in a way that will avoid getting shot. Now, I'm wondering if that guy who couldn't... That wasn't
Surely
it.
Surely all new security personnel are told not to bother the
Where'd
scientists.
Where'd he go?
I don't know if you've ever lost your access card before, but it can be extremely frustrating trying to get a new one. They act with such incompetence in
administration. Okay. Apparently.
Have you had any trouble with the security personnel? Some of these bell tower people have a bad attitude.
Oh, hang on, there's a question. Why am I not... Oh, no, because that's just where we need to go anyway. I don't really want to do any hacking with all those security guards hanging around there, because that would probably be bad. So, just gonna... Can I go in here without getting shot? I can go in here without getting shot. And that might allow me... Let's see if there's anything in these lockers. There is not. There is a ventilation shaft up there if I can get these boxes off. Which I can, because I got the strength update upgrade that lets me do such things. I feel like stacking those might be a good idea though. Okay, let's get in here. Just pull that shut just in case. I don't think it makes a big deal, but okay, just have a look there. Now, I'm going to quick save. Okay, quick save done. We've quick saved for a specific reason, which is that there is in fact a guard out there. And I'm worried that he will in fact notice me. No, he's not going to notice us. Oh, okay, he noticed. Let's get out of here. Okay, that's not going to go well. I should have been sneakier. I had a feeling that would happen. But is it worth going in there anyway? Let's try and get in here. This could end badly. Okay, let's hack this. If we can. Let's do that. And I'll go there. Where do I need to go? There? Oh. Wow, we've already been detected. Wow. Oh, gods.
Access denied.
Oh, no. Okay. That did not go well at all. Gotta wait for the lockout to pass. That's really annoying. Inventory is full. I don't have a trank gun anyway. Really wish I'd picked that up at the start of the game. Let's move the gas canister to the door. That did not do what I wanted it to do. I see what the problem is. I'm gonna quick load. I'm gonna quick load back to where we were before. And the reason I'm going to do this is because I don't think this is the right way to go just yet. I think we could do that, but I feel like that's not the best thing to do. So, while we could break into the security office, there are other more interesting places we could break into, assuming there are no guards around. Like this door, which is completely unlocked, and in theory that means it's okay for us to be here, right? Let's quick save again. Let's see. Oh! Wasn't even locked. Ah, this is useful. Right. I think that means we are going to have to get into the security office and not be seen, maybe. Okay, no one can see us from here, so what if we hack this? Yep, let's do that. And we're starting there, we've just got to get to there from the look of it. Okay, so let's go that way, and while we're doing that, we'll try and grab these things. And we'll grab that, see if that's got anything interesting. Okay, we've been detected. Let's get that now. Let's not mess around. Cool. Got a stop worm. Okay, so there's no external windows here, so we can do this to our heart's content, which is good. Just having a look here. Yes. It's cool how these computers are all nice and unlocked for us to look at. Ah, now that's an interesting thing to find here. Wonder where that vent leads. Should we find out? We should find out. Probably doesn't lead anywhere interesting, but seeing as we're already here, let's quick save and open it. And maybe this gets us past that security guard. Ah, but if it does... We may end up getting shot. Okay, let's hack this. Okay, so I need to get to there. Try and get to there. Oop, we've been detected. But the good news is we got the soften. Get there. And we'll try and get there before it does. Well, that took a long time. And it's back hacking us quite badly. Oh. Just realise where I actually need to go. Oh dear, we may not make this. Oh no, we're gonna make it actually.
Yeah. Access granted.
Excellent, that was easy. Okay. Right, okay. So is this behind where we meant to be? It is. And that guy's probably hostile now. No, these guys are all friendly to us. So, I'm going to quick save again. It's really a question of which way do we want to get in there, isn't it? Okay, let's go back. Let's not go that way. Let's go this way. They can still see us. Is this...
Someone's running.
Okay, I'm not supposed to be here, obviously. And... Doesn't appear to be a way to get up there... yet. Yeah, okay. So we're basically not supposed to be in here either. And they're alarmed. Okay, cool. Okay, that didn't go well. Okay, so we're not supposed to be here either. The proper way to do this, obviously, is going to be to find that card that we need. And I just need to figure out where it is. So that'll be the fun part in amongst all this. So here we are in this room. Let's not go through that room into that room. Let's head back this way. I mean, maybe that is how we're supposed to do it, but I feel like there must be an alternative to that, if I can figure it out. Now, it did mention something about security. I haven't picked up the extra strength upgrade yet, so that's that out of whack. Will he shoot me if I enter here? He will not. Good. Okay, that's what we wanted to do. Unlocked again. Okay. Kind of a joke there on the fact that the game only displays a certain number of emails. Those are large boxes that I would love to be able to get around, because there's a lot of really nice things in there, but I don't believe I have any praxis points spare to get that strength upgrade. Nope. Okay. I suspect with some creative jumping we could make it over there, but we're not going to, because I don't have that kind of creative jumping skill. Okay, I see what's there. That's where the security bot comes from. I suspect that that guy will be none too happy if I try to do that. So a security card must be in there somewhere, if it's supposed to be at security. So, we'll go back this way. We'll just head down in here. Nobody's seen us yet. I didn't see a security card in here when I was in here before. But, in my defense, I was getting shot at before. Oh gods. Okay, it's not gone well. Let's get out of here. Hang on a second. Why aren't they busting through that door? Surely they should be busting through that door. I don't seem all that interested in, like, coming in here and attacking me. Is that the card I want? No, that's not the card I want. It's not in that drawer. I'm genuinely just not panicking about these guys, because no one seems to be coming. Ah, that's what I'm looking for. Okay, let's get back out of here. And we'll hide in this tunnel until the alarm goes away, hopefully. Or... I suppose I could do this a slightly different way. Did I? Let's quick load again. Hopefully I did quick save then before I went back in there. Because if not, we've probably got a little distance to go. But we figured it out now. So where are we when we quick save? Ah, we quick save from here, but we know where to go now. So we need to go back around. We need to do this without being seen, I think is the important part. So we need to get the access card without being seen. I obviously missed it the first time I went through there. So jump in here, come down through here. Nobody's seen us yet. Open this, get down, crouch, whoop, crouch, stand. Pick that up, stand up, get out of here. And we did all of that without alerting anyone to our presence. So, stand up, quick save, and head back around here. Talk to the guard.
You're back. You bring your Lee gang past this time?
No problem. Here it is.
Seems in order. Sorry about giving you a hard time, but apparently there's some pretty heavy stuff going on in there.
No apology necessary. You're doing a good job, soldier.
Right. Now we can walk in here unhindered. Which is great. Because it means that I'm not going to get shot at by those security guards that are over there. I am curious to know if I'm going to get shot at for using the computers, though. Probably not. Okay, let's just have a quick look at all the terminals that are around here that are unlocked. If any are locked, we may be in trouble, but none of them seem to be at the moment. Really waiting for the day they invent these monitors that are visible from the back and the front. Okay, it's that. Oh, that's right, I know what they're doing.
I don't understand why we are going to distribute a biochip that we didn't design ourselves. We just gotta keep working and meet our deadlines.
I know. But I don't understand why we are going to distribute...
Ah, this is what I'm looking for. Yes, there's a staircase up here. So, quick save again. I'm just gonna constantly quick save, that's my goal. Go around this way. He's cool with us because we're supposed to be here. We're totally supposed to be here.
Corporation Enprotech of Scotland.
Nothing bad will happen to us. We have security clearance. We are doing well.
We've been getting a lot of complaints about the temperature in the data core room.
Too hot?
No, too cold. I think there's too much air coming in from one of the vents.
I haven't checked out.
Okay. Well, no one started shooting at us yet, so we're doing something right. But I am concerned.
Where do you think you're going? The data core room is for authorized personnel only. You're not gonna get in there.
Huh. We could try that.
I was looking for the cafeteria. Sorry.
We could try the dialogue options, but I'm gonna have a quick wander around first.
Using CEO Ollie McTavish of embezzlement. McTavish denied the allegation.
Okay, let's,
could not explain how millions of dollars in revenue ended up in his personal account.
Hopefully no one notices
I'm
that we're
sure
about to
just a clerical error.
Hack their network. Okay,
CEO of
get
Medical,
to there.
As transfer of ownership was officially declared.
There. Try and do this quickly. I don't want to spend too much time doing this because...
Access granted.
Okay, we unlock that one. Okay, so what have we got there? Slicer, really. That explains the message about the emails
so
being.
Oop.
Maybe.
I've got you covered.
Oh, okay. So hacking was a terrible idea. Okay, I'm gonna quick load again. I'm doing that a lot. That's not the right way to do it. Did I quick save after talking to that guard? I better have. I did quick save after talking to that guard. I quick might have quick saved before talking to that guard. So essentially, we probably don't want
to
hack these computers if we can avoid it. Okay. Well, it doesn't matter anyway. We didn't get anything out of that last hack. Should I try the pheromones? Let's quick save and try the pheromones.
You a lab experiment or something? I hope they brought you up to date on the security measures before letting you walk around.
Yeah, they did. Ooh, okay. Okay. I really wish I'd done the pheromones thing to that guy now. Okay, I'm just gonna quick save. I'm gonna hack this. See if we can't get in here. Not comfortable with that change in music. Because that suggests that our security status has changed.
Access granted.
Right, okay, nobody saw us. We're not supposed to be here, but nobody saw us. Nobody's gonna look in there. Let's look at this computer. Okay. Anything else of interest in this room? No. Does not appear to be. I'm annoyed, because it turns out that I can't re-talk to that guard now. And he might have been our only way of getting in there peacefully. And I really am not happy about that. Unless there's an air vent I'm missing somewhere around here. Just go this way. Well, we've had a look down there. I suspect walking through those laser gates would be a terrible idea. But, let's see. Ah. You have to forgive me, I did slightly cough then.
Hold it!
Okay, that wasn't what I wanted to do. That was not what we wanted to do at all. That did not go well. So I can't talk to this guy again. and I'm really, I feel terrible about that, because I wanted to be able to talk to him and use my pheromones on him, and I thought I could just walk away and not pheromones him. Earlier in the day, as rumors began to circulate, accusing CEO Ollie, it's cool how they don't mind me nicking money out of their desks. McTavish denied the allegations, but could not explain how millions of but yeah, the problem we've got is the problem we've got, I feel, is that we needed to get past this guy and we have not been able to. The camera's none too happy about that. Oh boy. Get out. Let's get. Can I hack that in time, or will I get shot? Let's see if I can hack this. Oh, nope. I did not want this to happen. I might just die. Yeah, okay. I figured doing that in front of the security camera was a terrible idea, so let's not do that.
By biotech corporation, Tai Yong Medical continue to emerge.
If that guy goes away, I feel like we may be able to do something down there. But he needs to, like, not be there. We'll see how we go. Don't need to go in there. Need to go there. I really wish I'd used my pheromones. Okay, that guy's back there. Well, what's the harm?
Access granted.
Cool.
I saw that.
You're down. All good. Okay. Let's hack this alarm. The reason we're hacking this alarm is because I think it'll allow us to disable it. Can't you capture that? You can capture those in some circumstances, but yeah, that one can't be because of the data pathways to it.
Access granted.
Okay, we got that. Deactivate the panel so no one can set the alarm. Dude right down the end there, who is going to have to be dealt with, unfortunately. Prefer not to kill him. I'd prefer to just charge at him, but he might shoot me before I get there at this stage. What we might do is wait for him. If he turns around, we'll wait for him and then do it. Okay. Oh, whoops. I might just holster my gun. I don't really need it. Okay. Right. We've nearly made it. Let's quick save here and hope that we can hack this. Since we're going to have to do this the old-fashioned way. I almost want to go back and do the whole thing again, but we'll be fine. Let's see if we can hack the data core that's right there. Yep, we can do that. Once that happens.
Granted.
Yep. Once that happens, we can. Hello. Pocket secretary. So we absolutely should not be here, and there's a lot of nasty looking things. Oh boy. Swinging lasers, cool. This is going to be one of these puzzles, isn't it? Get down. So what I need to do is wait for that laser sweep. Get across to here. Crouch below that. Oh, is that a floor laser? Is that going to hit me? No. Good. But we need... That was really scary and my textures are being weird. Okay, so far we've done this without getting shot, but that sweep there is scary. Okay, it's not that scary. It looks like we can get over to here. Not too much trouble. I get behind here. I can... Okay, we need to get behind that one over there, I think. Quads. Right, now we need to get over here. That security camera is not where I want that security camera to be. Because it's going to see us. Gonna have to make a dash for it. Okay, good. Right, looks like we've made it through all the lasers. Let's hit the elevator button and sneak in behind the security camera. No one saw us, no one detected us. Let's go upwards. And hopefully we'll see what happens next. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. I know what happens here.
Pritchard, I'm retrieving Van Bruggen's evidence now. Is Sarif patched in?
Right here, Adam. I'm listening.
I just heard that your team is mobilizing in Detroit. Why wasn't I informed of this sooner?
Tactical assignments are not your concern.
Reed and her team have subdermal GPL implants. They'll be tracked. Kidnapping them was a mistake.
Montreal took care of that.
Forgive me if I don't put as much faith in our friend Eliza as you do. She's too erratic.
Your concerns are noted, but I would advise you to concentrate on your own assignments instead of interfering with mine. Namir out.
Boss, did you get that?
I heard. I just...
Megan and the others. They're alive.
We've got to stay focused. Zala's a residence at the top of the tower. It's off limits to everyone except her and her guards. Now get up there. And find out what she knows.
Okay, we got a praxis point. Let's spend that. Am I going to spend that on strength? Or battery power? I could do with more battery power, I know that. But I think I want to get the... the move throw heavy objects and stuff. Or do I want the one that makes me less detectable to security cameras? No, we've got a lap. We don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. Yet. Yet, I'm making clear. Okay, we got all those. I really should have invested in this stuff. I feel terrible for not having done that. Seeing as I am trying to play stealthily, and I haven't actually invested in any of it. Oh well. We're going to get the lift and heavy objects because that's going to make life a lot easier later. And, I still don't have punch through walls, which I really should get as well because it opens up some really nice shortcuts. Do I have to go through here? Because that's terrifying if so. Looks like we do. Well, at least there's something through here, anyway. It's, haven't been detected yet. Let's go. Okay, we still haven't been shot at, so that's a good sign. Just disable this in case anything goes hideously wrong. Hack. Oh, you can! Okay. For some reason, I never knew until just now that you can actually zoom out these things. That makes life so much easier.
Granted.
Inactive, so it's being deactivated. Ah. Yeah, we'll just hack everything. Hack all the things. Where are we? We're there, okay. Go that way. Also try and go that way and that way. Let's be hyper ambitious about this. I'm gonna get that as well. Try and get that and that. And if I can get that, I can get that, and then I can get this. So
access granted.
Got everything we could get there. That was really good. All that for a spam email. Fine. Are there people in there? I don't know, but let's quick save. It's a drawer that has nothing in it. There is no one here, is there? Now we'll hack this. Let's see what we get. Go there. Apparently in order to do this one, we have to do that. Try and get that. And we'll try and get that before it does. Nice. Okay. Hacking's so much easier when you have all those upgrades I have. Okay. Let's see. What do we got here? Grab that. Grab that. I'm gonna do this the cool way. And try and do this the cool way. Uh-oh. This may not go so well now. Let's see if we can't take that.
Access granted.
There we go. Yes, we did it the cool way. Ah, excellent. Excellent, because what we can do here is we can disable all our robots. We can set our robots to attack our enemies. That's a really cool feature. We can disable that camera. So, if things go horribly wrong here, we're going to have some cool robot allies, which is great. It's a feature I've been hoping to have for a while, and I just haven't got around to it.
Oh.
Yep, raise the alarm, raise the alarm. That's good, just raise the alarm. Bring out the security robots. It's all good. Where's the security robot? Security robots are great. Oh, is that a new type of gun, is it? I suppose I don't need it. I especially don't need it if I'm just hacking security robots. Because the great thing about security robots is they save you having to use all your ammo. Which is cool. I'll go up around here. There's another terminal over there that I haven't opened yet. And that camera's disabled, so it didn't see anything. So, let's have a look in here, see what's here. Don't worry, that security robot won't attack us, because its friend or foe has been altered, I guess. Let's see what we get there. Try and grab that as well. Try and grab that. I'm getting more and more ambitious with my hacking, I've noticed. Try and grab that. And we'll try and capture the
access granted.
Main node. Yep, there we go. Got a black hat award for doing that. I suppose because I went for, like, the most effective way of doing it. Yeah, we'll disable this alarm panel. Wow, this alarm panel has a very complex security layout. Go there, and there. Looks like we won't be able to hack the red node here, so we'll just go that way.
Access granted.
Inactive, so that's not going to do anything. Our friendly security robot's returning to its base. Someone talking over there. Oh no, it's not someone talking, it sounds like television. Okay, that wasn't very interesting. Neither was that, actually. We went through there. Okay, cool. We've got two more. Looks like we don't have to hack either of these, so marketing campaigns. That one, what's this one got to say for itself? Nope, nothing interesting. As always, if I don't leave them up on screen very long, just pause. Most of them aren't super interesting or worth watching.
This is Eliza Kassan, reporting to you.
Okay, that was a voice we heard. This is where our friendly security robot came from. That's a door I'd like to get into. Let's disable this panel. I'm disabling everything. I'm making this as nice and safe as possible. I don't know why. But it just seems like the right thing to do. Looks like we should be able to hack the red node here too, which is great. Let's try and get there. Okay, we've got everything.
Access granted.
Inactive. That robot's on my side, isn't it? Why did they suddenly get alarmed?
What are you doing here?
Hello.
Too late to hide.
Let's just let's let our friends the security robot do all the work for us. I think they're all dead. Nope, no one's still alive. Oh, did he blow up the security robot? I might have taken down
one.
Oh well. I think the security robot got blown up. Whoops. Oh, I'm okay with that. Like, I wasn't gonna use it for anything. Ah, event. Cool, event. We might need that. I don't know if we're gonna need that. Let's just hack this. Lots of hacking in today's episode, but that's cool. We're getting somewhere. Okay, I think we can get there, and we can get there. Try and get all these nodes. Try and get as many of them as we can before things go wrong. Why has that got a...
Access granted.
Don't know. Well, doesn't matter. We got it. Okay, so we now have a code 3090. Set to useful information. We got peps. We got three peps. That's really cool if I use peps. So, which I don't. But yeah, we'll see how we go with that. Is there more? What's this terminal have to say for itself? Okay, nothing. Let's keep going. Ah, this is this office we were looking into before as we came through here. What's here? Ammo. Cool. I haven't been using a lot of ammo, but I'm sure it'll come in handy at some point. Let's hack this. No, that's our... I don't know why I was trying to capture the one I already occupy. Got a nuke virus in. That's cool.
Access granted.
That's all down. Okay. Subject. Interesting. Well, we'll find out. Let's keep going this way. I know I've taken the long, slow route to get here, but we got here. I'm annoyed I lost security robot though. Oh, hello. Didn't quite mean for that to happen. Reset this panel. Doesn't look like anyone's going to come and attack us, so we'll just hack everything we can hack. Okay, let's go. Oh, that's taking a while. Oh, because it's a level 5.
Yeah, access got granted.
It. Yep. Okay. Inactive. So that set everything back to green, I think. Just have a crack at this. Ah. We need to get over there, but I almost want to go through that door. Going through that door is going to involve getting seen by this camera. Ah. Ah. What's that? Shotgun cartridge. Is that all that's in here? No, there's this. Taking medical on you, we don't need that. Yeah, let's just get out of here then. 6906. Where? What? Oh, hang on. Hang on, close. Well, no one's gonna come and kill us, so 6906. So, I meant to do before, I accidentally hit the wrong button. And we're in the lift, and we're going upwards. So let's have a look out there.
Sheriff man.
Son of a bitch. Van Bruggen?
Just thought you'd want to know. I survived that little surprise party back at the hotel. And I'm sailing away from this shithole as we speak. All because of you.
You want to thank me? Forget you ever had this frequency.
I got a better idea. I'm looking at your bank account right now, and you know, Sarif really ought to pay you more.
Van Bruggen?
No need to thank me, man. Just enjoy it.
Well, there we go. We just got an extra 2,000 credits. That was nice of him. I'll take it. Even if Jensen won't. That's nice. I was hoping there'd be something more interesting out the view there, but there isn't yet. This is a long lift ride. This is Mirror's Edge-like in its length, almost. This video's getting Mirror's Edge-like in its length, isn't it? Yep. I know what happens here. We just gotta keep going forward. Onwards towards the cutscene.
That it has successfully purchased
but while we're here,
Enprotech of Scotland.
Let's see what we can do with regards to.
As rumors began to circulate, accusing CEO Ollie McTavish of embezzlement. McTavish denied the allegations, but could not explain how millions.
Jeez, this is quite a strong one, isn't it? I don't know if we're going to be able to. We haven't been detected yet, so that's always a good sign. There we go. Let's try and get that. And we'll try and get that too if we can.
Access denied.
Oh no, we lost. Oh, back hacked us really quickly. That was nasty. Now we're locked out of that one. Okay, back, get out of there. Let's hack this instead. Let's see, this one looks like it won't be quite as terrifyingly difficult. I say that. And then that happens, and I've got to get all the way over there already. Oh, it's going to take forever. Okay, we're not messing around here. Just going straight for it. Got it. Okay.
Okay.
Right. Let's see if we can have another crack at this panel yet. Is it locked down? No, it's not. Let's do this, because I want to have a go at this.
The purchase gives Taeyong a significant increase in global market share. This is Eliza.
We're just going to go straight for it. We're not going to try and do anything fancy this time because that ended in disaster for us last time.
Access granted.
And if I had inventory, what is that? A rocket launcher heat targeting system. But more importantly, there's that and Pocket Secretary, that's what I really wanted. Okay, I really want to pick that up. What don't I need in here? I do want the peps. Ah, yes, cool. Was able to upgrade that, but that doesn't solve my problem, because I think I'm looking for a 6 slot. Yeah, don't I... I never remember how to do anything in this. Am I going to use a rocket launcher? Yeah, I probably am. Where's that? Let's throw that out. Because I want to replace that with this. There we go. Okay. Right, let's go. I'll figure out how to upgrade weapons later. Okay, cutscene.
Nice place you got here.
Please! I wasn't... I didn't mean to!
Where's Megan Reed?
Reed? I don't know!
Stop lying, Sal. You kidnapped her and her team. I know you're out to destroy Seraph Industries.
Seraph?
I also know you're working with that son of a bitch who left me to die. So where's Megan?
No, you got it wrong. You think I'm behind it all, but I'm not. I'm just like you, the hired help.
You're the head of a billion-dollar mega corporation.
And you think that will protect me, but it doesn't. These men, they're bigger than Sarif, bigger than Tayo. I'm nothing compared to their ambitions.
What are you talking about?
Sarif knows. Ask him. He thought he could protect his staff with subdermal GPLs. But these men, they control global interests at a whim. One call to Picus, and the implants couldn't be heard. I thought they'd sent you here to kill me. You've got to help me. Please. You've made it this far. Surely you can protect me. Surely. Surely you can protect me. Men never fail to underestimate women.
I'm sure. Adam, what the hell'd you do? The entire building's on alert.
Panic room. She's got a goddamn panic room.
Yeah, well, so do I. Forget about her right now. Get to the hangar bay, fast.
Okay, we need to get out of here, and we preferably need to do it without getting shot. Okay, let's try and use this. Seems like a really cool idea. Oh, there are guards there. There's that guy there. Might still need a gun. Okay, don't I have a peps? I'd use my peps. Oh, why did I... Ow. Okay, that was too risky. Let's have another crack at this, and then we'll head through. Because I reckon I can do this pretty easily. Just want to check something. Okay. Nothing over there, so let's use the air vent again, because that made a lot more sense last time we did it. I sort of was wishing for a slightly more comprehensive air vent system, but we didn't get one. Well, they know I'm here. Ow, whoa, what's that? Whoa, that was like some kind of gas canister. That hurt a lot. Peps. It looks like we're gonna have to use this very shortly.
It's right under our noses. I want a complete sweep.
Ow! Okay. Those gas grenades. This isn't going to be easy. I'm not sure I'm going to be able to do this just now. I'll have one more go, and then we might leave this video there, because we are taking a fair amount of time. Maybe it's actually easier to go this way. The problem with the peps is it takes a long time to recharge, yeah. We're going to come back and finish this off in the next episode. So thank you all for watching, and I will see you all then.